So, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to try and play Star Wars Squadron. Thank you very much for clicking on the channel. My name's Lee. So, yes, get to it. We're going to do the campaign. We're going to follow all the way through until we actually complete it, and then we'll actually start going online. So, yeah, sit back and enjoy. Okay, so there's my guy there. I don't want a quick match. No, story. So, what actually happened? Actually started it. Computer crashed. Didn't get very far. So we're gonna jump in and continue. And this is exactly where we left off and crashed. Yes. Most isolated trading post in the sector.
It's only a haven for thieves and pirates. If the refugees are hiding here, clearly they're not as innocent as they claim.
Here we are. Locked on. Can't remember these controls. Barrel roll. Where's he going?
Carrier's moving into position.
Blockade is forming up. Our rear guard is secure at least.
Okay. Follow him towards the haven. Just speed up a bit. James.
Prepare for immediate inspection.
And this is Vostar Haven Station Master. Kindly avoid harassing my customers.
Ooh.
If they cooperate, they'll be fine. Pilot, proceed.
Acknowledged.
Check your forward sensor. It will identify potential targets.
Target center directly. I am, but I'm following you.
Pilot, begin by inspecting that ship.
Okay, here we go. To scan an unknown ship in your object faces, tap the left trigger and approach the ship. Once in range. Okay. How close have I got to get in range? Under 1,000. Whoa. Oh! Damn. All right. Cycle through target.
My customers are legitimate traitors. You have no right.
Captain, the station's defenses just activated.
Helix Squadron, destroy those turrets. We can't search under fire. Out here, no one shoots unless they're prepared for return fire. Even the Empire should know that.
To the repair to the lasers that will be recharged and hit. Who keeps shooting at me? Oh, no targets available now.
Our reputation will never recover from this.
Permission. Okay, where are you? Where the hell have you gone? Seriously, there you are. Where is the enemy activity? Why can't I be an X-Wing?
They must be protecting the convoy. Avenge yourselves if necessary. I'll look for the refugees.
Oh, I'm not doing great.
Taking enemy fire.
Jeez. Okay. Come on. As I'm a shield. Blast through the shields, okay. Just about to do some. Turns from the white to red. Be sure we'll hit the target. Watch for the enemy is moving, leave it.
Well, where's he go? Yeah. Target destroyed. Okay. Come on. Damn. Brings to mind.
Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. What was the checkpoint?
Captain James, I think I found where the refugees are hiding. On our way. Pilot, with me.
Is it? Okay. Controls. Okay. Da, da, da. Boost.
Maximize weapon power. Maximize engine imbalance.
No, they didn't get me. I got me.
You bastard. Okay, where are they? They're there. Oof. Come on. Oh, he's far away. Where's the other one? Where's he going? Where's he going? He's on the other side. Where? Oh, we did it.
The rebel fighters are coming from that tunnel through the station. The refugee convoy must be hiding in there. After them. We'll deal with you later, station master.
You attack my station and customers, then blame me? Imperial thugs.
Oh, we're going in a hole. Where'd they come from? Don't tell me Millennium Falcon's coming.
Sir, Lyndon, what are you saying?
That I don't care who ordered it. I didn't sign up to hurt innocent refugees.
No?
Protecting them makes me a rebel. Then so be it.
I knew he was a traitor. Mash any button. No.
I see the convoy. Dead ahead. Prepare to fire.
Imperial Squadron, this is refugee convoy Hope of Eldera. We have families aboard. I'm here to help convoy leader. No time to explain. Just get out of this tunnel. I wish you'd seen things my way. Goodbye, Teresa.
The tunnel.
Okay, did we get out? No.
Damn it. Where is he going?
Yes. Where's my guy?
Echo Squadron.
There he is.
Hanging in there?
Oh, beautiful. Okay, I see what you're doing then.
Echo leader here. Admiral, any luck pinpointing that distress call? Hopefully. You may need to get creative. Make sure your fighters are in good shape. Understood, sir.
We in good shape?
Echo, prepare for systems check. Coming back around, squadron. On me.
Yeah, nice.
Starting systems check.
Thumbs up.
Right, okay. Okay, R2, what are you doing? Power management.
If we're up against a star destroyer, we'll need maneuverability.
Fast and nimble. Got it.
Yeah, it is pretty nimble. Okay.
Double check shields.
Right. We might need to hold out a while.
There we are, rebalance power.
I'm with you.
Whoa, what did he just do?
Okay, squadron. Anyone low on missiles needs to stock up now. Head to the U-Wing for resupply.
Did you see? He actually crashed into one of them, didn't he?
You need missiles, Echo 4. Head to that U-Wing for resupply.
I just did.
All good? Good.
Command has verified the distress call from Vasta Haven.
Hey! Whoa. Where are these guys going?
I keep wondering if this is some Imperial ruse to make us leave the fleet undefended. And we'll just have to fly to the rescue and get back ASAP.
Right. They just jumped to 144. How fast are they going? Oh, that clock just went round.
Admiral, we're here. Yeah, but the convoy's way over there. With the bad guys between us and them. Echo Squadron, transfer all power to engines. Head below the Star Destroyer and wait for my signal. It's risky, but flying fast and close to the Star Destroyer's hull should get us to the other side safely.
Charging boost. Does this have a boost facility? Yes!
Steady. Hold.
Oh, damn, I just realized what we're
in. Now, fire all boost thrusters.
Oh! Okay,
the convoy needs support.
Wait, that was an Imperial transmission on an open channel.
Echo Squadron, move in and give them cover.
I'm glad someone heard my distress call. I couldn't hold off those ties any longer.
Who are you? A defector?
If you'll
Okay.
Call me Lyndon. I'll explain later. Pilot, help me push these fighters back.
Echo 4, leave that quasar for now. Focus on ties. Then we better get rid of those ties. Fire missiles.
Whoa. Have I?
Defend the convoy before it's too late.
I know we're hit.
Anyone got missiles? Let them have it. It's Lyndon. I'm on your side.
Oh, well, damn, who's...
The Empire destroy more innocents from Alderaan in the name of security.
So you told the Empire where to stick it?
You could say that.
Let's get it off our tail, then. They're done for.
Oh, shit. No. Damn thing is hard.
With you. Defend the convoy before it's too late.
Okay. Yeah, I got missiles, but...
I'm being followed.
I couldn't let the Empire destroy more innocents from Alderaan in the name of security.
Come on, where are we going? We're going over here. We're not going over there. You go in, you got some probably on your tail. I'm not going after them fleet. Where you at?
Thanks. That was too close.
Where is he? Who are you? Where?
Prep your fighter. They'll send more ties soon. inside you.
This is Admiral Akbar of the Rebel Alliance. Echo Leader reports you're willing to defect.
Willing okay.
and able. Then keep assisting Echo Squadron.
Is my boost gone?
Squadron, there's a quasar bearing down on the convoy and filled with reinforcements. Take the ties down.
Oh, what? Am I not too? Ouch! Oh, missile hit. Yo! Jesus. Resupplied by Echo. Where? Come on. I could just stay and just fire these missiles. Hey, okay. Never gonna get that one. Come on. Get in range. Oh.
Yes. Following your lead. Come on, people. That quasar's gotta go.
Come on. Okay.
I know how this Imperial fleet operates. I can tell they're prepping their capital ships for an attack right now. We need backup.
All right, I'll send you the rest of Echo Squadron with everything they've got.
Heading towards a Star Destroyer. Again, facing its turrets this time.
Well.
It's okay, our fleet's coming. Well, not fast enough.
Woo. You'd go.
Almost in range. Get ready.
Someone is shooting. Oh, where am I going? Okay.
Let's hope your fleet can keep those shields down.
No.
Strike here. We can take down the vigilance's targeting.
They got a hit. We're getting there. Keep firing.
That's it. Vigilance's targeting is down.
Okay, I'm trying.
Whatever happens next, you saved a lot of innocent lives.
Oh, there we are. No! Bastard.
Convoy vessels, prep for light speed jump. Echo squadron, withdraw and handle any fighters near the convoy. You did it. Now both of you get clear. We're getting there. Keep firing. Pilot, whatever happens next, you saved a lot of innocent lives. And mine.
I'm boosting it. Boosting it, baby. There we are. Why am I the last?
We all choose our path, light or dark, freedom or destruction. The Empire chose to destroy Alderaan in order to spread fear and douse the fires of rebellion. But the heroic pilots of the Rebel Alliance have chosen to keep fighting, to show the Empire that
okay.
We are not afraid. It was their bravery that ended Palpatine's reign and brought about our new republic. However, the Empire lives on, shattered though it may be. As I speak, Imperial forces are edging toward the Bormia sector, hoping to end our new republic before we find our footing. As their empire collapses, they try to tighten their grip. But the galaxy is changing, and you can be a part of it. With the help of brave and daring pilots, this war can end. Make a choice. Fly with the new republic. Change our galaxy for the better.
Right. Oh, so that was the intro. You've completed the pro. Yeah, I thought it might be, but you've only just begun. You can now continue the story. Recommendations, go to the main menu. Customize. Right, well, that's the prologue. I think that might be a good part to end right there. So, tune in for the next episode. We shall see you then.